Hey YouTubers, it's me, Minitooth, aka Iain Tobin, bringing you episode number 2. What? I rage quit last game. So, let's begin. What happened was, I fell off a tree, lost all my iron shit, went to bed. I swear, this force is just, like, tormenting me. It's like, you're going to die! I'm like, fuck you! Okay, first off, let's kill some sheep. Die, sheep. I like it when they run towards you. It makes things easier. I swear, are they, like, running towards the players now? Yeah, these sheep have a tendency to run towards people when they get hit. Interesting. So, let's grab this coal before we lose it. Now, since we rage quit, all of the achievement, like, all this stuff is... reset. We have to find another village. Etc, etc, etc. Now, I'm not promoting that we go to the rainforest and do this exact thing. I'm going to be collecting the saplings and planting them. Trying to expand the forest. Okay, there we go. Hey, look, an ocelot. Okay, got one sapling. That's good enough for now. Lots of coal. Sounds like the sun's setting. It better not be. Okay, so for now we're gonna stay away from the forest because I don't want to cut down any more trees. From the forest. Well, from the jungle. I don't care about these trees. They're a dime a dozen. Okay, let's get to an open field. Okay. Oh, dogs, cool. Flowers that tried to grow. So cool, we got yellow dye. Interesting. Ooh, cows. Cows are somewhat useful. Meat. Oh, chickens! Oh, so it's just noon. Okay. You guys gonna lay any eggs? Not right now? Okay. That's cool. That is cool. I think I know what that is. Whoa, look at that mountain. Okay, so we'll place our house in there with the iron. Well, let's start building a house. That's as far as I can build. Luckily I have two pickaxes I can use. Okay, we have water. I need to chop down another tree. Oh, it's a creeper in the water. Interesting. There. Now let's block this one up. Well, I'm gonna be staying in this cave. I need to build an oven. Or a furnace, whatever you want to call it. There's a creeper in here. Yeah, there's the new AI system at work. He's trying to get into the shadow. But he's still gonna die. I thought the archer spotted me. Well, if he did, he sent a creeper after me. How the hell did the creepers notice me from all the way over there? Okay, cool, we got a hoe. And let's make 8 more torches. Yeah, he won't come after me. He's gonna stay in the darkness. 6, 7. Now we've got a tree growing down here. Oh look, now there's 2 archers. Oh, aren't I boned? You get it? Boned? Didn't think you'd laugh. Well, here, I'm gonna end this episode. Come back for more, of the lava creeper in Minecraft 1.2. Minitooth out.